Do you want to win every single game? I just found the best method to do exactly that. As you can tell, I'm right next to the Peter Griffin vault. Most people would rush into the vault, but do not do that. Instead, follow him for a while. When he eventually fights another guy, you can finally eliminate him. But the other one most likely has godly loot as well, and he is probably on low health. Eliminate both, then you camp and gather healing. When there's just a couple players left, go out of your hiding spot.